Your statement, when you think of blacks, what do you think of? And her comment was to me, drugs and illiteracy. And I said, really? So I went to me, because I'm black, and you in here getting your head done by me so I can stand and defend this. I said, I'm not on drugs, I'm black, and I'm definitely not illiterate. And she says, well, you went to the defense. I said, no, I'm making a statement based on your statement, you know. And